In the series of insect pest of cereal, we are discussing the pest of wheat and barley. The third one is shoot fly. Zoological name, Entherogona nequi. Family is Mosquita and order is Diptera. Distribution occurs all wheat growing areas. Nature of damage, the maggot bore into the shoot of young plants a week after germination to about 1 month, and as a result the central shoot dries up, resulting a dead heart. If it is little later, the mother plant may produce side tillers, but the tillers also may be attacked. The infestation often goes as high as 60%. So you can see this particular moth . The adult small dark fly, it deposits wheatish eggs singly on the central surface of the leaves. The eggs hatch 1 to 3 days, and maggots, which are yellow in color, migrate to the dorsal surface of the leaf. Enter the space between the leaf sheet and the axis and make a clean cut at the base of the leaf. The growing point of the plant dies and decay, on which the maggot feed. The larval period lasts for 6 to 10 days. Pupation takes place inside the stem itself, and the adult emerges in about a week. Each female fly is capable of laying 30 eggs during its lifetime. The total life cycle occupies your 17 to 20 days approximately. This is the life cycle: eggs, pupa and larva. So the control measure of this pest are: early sowing of wheat will reduce the attack. This is the cultural practice. In late sown crops means end of December to 1 week of January is late sown crop. Spraying of cypermethrin 0.002% twice at fortnightly intervals in seedling stage was found effective. The most vulnerable period of crop is being up to 60 days of germination. So these are the management strategies of shoot fly. Thank you for watching this video.